hurts! It hurts! The pain won't go away even if my flesh rots off! If I could only pass out from the pain, then it would briefly go away. But relief won't come.
Where is it? My poison blade. Find it for me.
I have prayed for forgiveness. But there is no salvation.
Hear me, sinner. Hear my confession. Hear me.
We say how much it hurts, or how apparent our greed has become. But mere words cannot do justice to the anguish I feel.
I have poison if you want. Unfortunately, I do not have a blade to coat with it.
Of life in this land ruled by carnage and destruction. Be this a trick? Can I hope? Alas, I have naught to lose. All I feel now is resentment and hatred. I have lost any compassion I once had.
You, walking skeleton, stop right there. Who are you?
I do not remember names. Who are you, aimlessly roaming this land? What purpose do you have? Spirits and goblins shall find you and tear your tender flesh to ribbons.
What do you suggest I do?
You. Do you wish to leave here? In order to do so, 'tis necessary to receive permission from the Queen. Let me guide you to her. But in compensation for my services, I ask you to take me with you when you leave. Agreed?
How greedy of you. I cannot promise your safety.
Now come, and be quiet. Or else, they will gather. What are you doing? Stay close to the candle. Without light, you shall not be able to see the ghosts.
Thank you.
will not hand over my treasure. Eh? Why didn't you say you had money? My greed is the very reason I'm down here, but I do not regret it.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Come over here. Do not get distracted by the ghosts and stray from my side.
Unfortunately,
Thank you.